fourth place. In the lead right now for that charge, Infinity. The number of times they've crossed this bridge. They should have it down pat, and it's back to basic blank. This is what we saw at the start of the East League. It's 6-2-8 guarding out the bridge. Mela doesn't make it back, and with Mela on the guard, potential for the Infinity to guard it out, but no. Godlike, so just about going to be able to make it in, I think. Unless he does go down to the blue, didn't quite catch it, but Pemperu still playing Spoiler. S2G, look at the floor! What are you doing? Finally, Pemperu gets spotted to Kelsey. Oh, lucky with that drop shot.
This compound, and now we're looking to crash onto it.
So many buildings in this area, and it just happens that now... I'm gonna be rolling right back top. Oh, applying that pressure! Was able to confirm one, can't top clutch this out, M4.
Trying out and maybe get ahead of those other teams. So I think for Na'Vi at the moment.
Oh my god!
At the moment, you know, consistency really has to be. To be four games, mate.